everybody, my name is Ryan and today I'm going to show you how to make a paper box like this. So to make a paper box, we need two square papers. One should be the bigger one and the other one should be half centimeter smaller from each side. We need Fevicol and decorative materials of your choice. We will start with the bigger paper. We are going to use it to make the lid. First, we will hold one side and fold it downwards to make a rectangle. Open it, hold another side and fold it sideways to make another rectangle. Now, hold one corner and fold it till the other corner to make a triangle. Hold another corner and fold it till the other corner. We get another triangle. Now we get a horizontal and vertical line with two diagonal lines. We get a middle point over here. Hold one corner and fold it till the middle point. Do the same with the other sides. Now we get a line in the middle. Take one side and fold it till the middle line. Do the same with the other side. Open it. Now we get two lines over here. Now we have one more line over here. Hold the other side and fold it till that middle line. Do the same with the other side. Now we get more two lines over here. Now open one from the up and one from the down. Now we get a standing line over here. Fold it and hold it upright. We get two diagonal lines. Push it inside like this. Like this. Now we get an outer part. We are going to fold it inside like this. We are going to do the same with the other sides. Your fold should be proper so that you get a proper one. Now, you might see that your folds are opening. So, we are going to use the Fevicol to stick. Now, we are going to use the same method with the smaller paper. And we get the base of the box. The bigger one is the lid. We will close the box. So like you see over here, I have decorated my box with stickers. And I have made a rose from the foam sheet, which I am going to use as a handle. I have applied bits. You can also draw over your box to decorate it. You can add sparkles. If you like our video, please subscribe our channel and put a big thumbs up in the column down below. Thank you for watching our video. Bye. Have a good day. We will see you in our next video.